Halo, saya Christine dari BBC Indonesia.
안녕하세요. BBC 방송국 발음부연구원 김조은입니다.
네. Can we start it, Jo?
Yep, let's go.
Incheon.
Incheon.
Seoul.
Seoul.
Park Geun-hye.
Oh, very good.
Oh, yeah. Kim Jong-un.
Kim Jong-un.
Song Joong-ki.
It's a little bit off. It's Song Joong-ki.
Song Hye-kyo.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
100%.
Kim So-hyuk.
That's wrong. It's Kim So-hyun.
Tteokbokki.
Oh, very close. It's tteokbokki.
Jangmyeon.
No. So there's two ways of reading that, those noodles. Very, very popular. You see it in Korean dramas all the time.
So how to pronounce it?
So there's two ways of pronouncing it. Hmm? The first one is 자장면. And then the second way is 짜장면.
Bulgogi, I know this one.
Yeah, perfect.
Yeah, perfect. Yeah. Bagi, what is this?
So that one, that's a word you hear in Korean dramas a lot. It means, you pronounce it
bali.
Bali. Bali.
Bali.
Bali.
Bali.
Yeah, perfect. So in Korea, everything is very fast. And so people say bali bali. So it's quick, quick.
안녕하세요.
Oh, perfect. Yeah.
I watch Korean drama.
Yeah.
Next one. I cannot even spell this.
So it's 어떻게.
Oh. 진짜.
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 Yeah. That 진짜. Means really.
대박.
Yeah. That means, oh, that's amazing. That's a slang word.
대박. This is not Korean. Fighting.
So in English or Indonesian, you pronounce it fighting. In Korean, you pronounce it fighting.
Oh, it's different.
Yeah, and Koreans use that word all the time to mean things like, let's go.
의사.
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 의사. So that means doctor. That's the role. That's the role that Song Hye-kyo played in Descendants of the Sun.
Mm-hmm.
That means doctor. I think it's a solid 70%.